First thing I know.
Most students want to perform in examination and be a top student. So just wait on how to do well in an examination and be able to
okay. Okay. Yeah.
Most students want to perform well in examination and be a top student. So just wait on how to do well in an examination and be a top student. Candidate A, in your opinion, one way is to attend intensive tuition classes.
Okay, stop.
Skin test take one, Rahimah.
Assalamualaikum and good morning to everyone. Based on the topic given, one of the best ways to on how to do well in examination and be a top student is to attend intensive tuition.
Reading is one of the most important skills in our school. Why?
Screen test take one, Azika.
Assalamualaikum and good morning. Today, the topic that I was given is reading is one of the most important skills you must have. Explain why. Okay, so my first point is reading is one of the most important skills you must have because it allows your brain to carefully analyze about a sentence when you read something, especially in a text, academic text, it allows your brain to analyze it carefully over certain sentence, which makes you think critically about what it means, which brings me to my next point. It makes you alert of the content. It makes you understand about what you are reading. For example, if you're reading a newspaper, it makes you. There are certain words that you don't understand, and it makes you read it carefully until you finally understand what it means. And my last point is that it enhances your lingual skills, which are your grammar, your adjectives, or your vocabulary, etc., etc. It makes you understand. It makes you understand about what the word or what the sentence means, and so reading is one of the most important skills you must have. It doesn't only apply academically, but it also applies to personal and life skills. Thank you.
Screen test take two, Azika.
Assalamualaikum and good morning. So the topic that I was given today is reading is one of the most important skills you must have. Why? So basically, the reason why reading is one of the most important skills you must have is because it allows your brain to carefully analyze about all the sentences that you are reading, which basically means you have to think critically about the text that you are reading through. This allows you to be alert of what you are about the text that you are reading about, which brings me to my second point. Being alert to of the content of the content that you are reading, it makes you understand of what you have to find, especially if you're reading it
Screen test take key, Azika.
Assalamualaikum and good morning. So the topic that I was given today is reading is one of the most important skills you must have. Why? So basically, the reason why reading is one of the most important skills you must have is because it allows your brain to carefully analyze of a sentence that you are reading, especially if the material that you are reading is academic. It basically means that you have to think critically about the actual material. material that you are reading, which brings me to my next point. You have to be alert of your content, because if you're analyzing something, you have to be aware of and you have to understand of the specific thing that you are reading. So my last point is my last point is that reading is one of the most important skills you must have, is because it enhances your lingual skills, which means your grammar, your adjective, your vocabulary, your etc. This can apply to you when you're finding a job in the future, as your in the future when you're applying a job. This doesn't only mean that it's important in school or reading for fun, but it's also important to you in life, because it's reading is one of the most important skills. So those are the reasons why. Thank you.
More students want to perform well in examination and be a top student. The best way on how to do well in an examination and be a top student.
Speaking test, take one. Kahim.
Okay. Assalamualaikum and good morning to everyone. Based on the situation given, I think the best way to do well and perform well in examination and be a top student is to attend an intensive classes. Okay.
Well, I'm stressing this past few days, so I think how can this be the best when we are stressed? And let's see, we can do what we enjoy most when we relax ourselves.
Screen test, take one, end.
Hi, very good to everyone. People have a lot of stress in this past week, so I can help you think we should relax when you are stressed. So you might ask me, what can we do to enjoy, what can we do to relax ourselves by doing what we enjoy to relax ourselves? So I have 3 ways on what can we do to enjoy, to do what can we enjoy. Firstly, by listening to music. Second is sleeping, and third one is allow ourselves to the beauty of nature. Okay, my first point would be listening to music. So music is happiness. Everyone knows music. Now, music is mind and soul. And no matter what genre you're listening to, whether it is pop, ballet, instrumental, classical, as long as you feel good when you listen to it, after you listen to it, then it is good. Okay. You can listen to music anytime, between, like for 5-10 minutes between breaks, I think that would be enough. And this is the next question, second point, which is sleeping. So sleeping is a cure for being tired, not sleep morning. It will help you to forget the problems, and it allows yourself, your mind and body to rest. And you can sleep between three times that you have, or maybe 10 to 10 minutes. And then when you wake up, you will still sleep fresh, and that will make you to enable to do more wisely. And the third point would be allowing ourselves to get nature. So it is proven that the nature color of like the sky, the beach, and the ocean, it can soothe the mind. It also gives you time to appreciate and to think, time to appreciate thoughts.
Screen test, take two, and.
Hi, good morning to everyone. So, obviously, many people have a lot of stress in this fast-paced society. So, what do you think? How do you think that we should relax when we are stressed? So in my opinion, what can we do is by doing what we enjoy most to relax ourselves. My first point is to listening to music, because music can ease your mind and soul, and you can listen to any genre you want, as long as you feel good when you listen to it, like pop, rock, ballet, instrumental, and classical. And you can listen to music anytime you want, even for 7 minutes. And the next one would be sleeping. Sleeping can, is a chore for your body to it allows yourself to get shoulders, to get everything that you want. So it allows you to rest and when you wake up you feel refreshed and you enable to think more deep. And the third point would be allowing yourself to be with your nature as it's proven that the natural colors like the sky, the beach and the trees can soothe your mind. It also will give you a little time to appreciate God's creation and to be grateful to it. And you can to enjoy the beauty of nature, you can go to the park and take a walk and just sit there to enjoy the beautiful sunset, the sunrise or the rain. And so in short, I think that in my opinion, what can we do to relax when your stress is by enjoying what we enjoy most with, like breathing, sleeping, and loving ourselves in nature. Thank you.
What is the most serious problem confronting mankind today? What is the most serious problem confronting mankind today? Can it be? You think the most serious problem we are facing is wars and social unrest.
Screen test take one. Zafira.
Good morning, everyone. The situation that I have been given is the most serious problem that mankind confronting today is war and social unrest. There are three reasons to support my point, which is, firstly, there are numerous wars around the world. I think that people are dying everywhere.
Yes, good.
In order to live a contented and happy life, there are various aspects of life that you should work on. Discuss the aspect of life that is important to you. You think that family is important?
Skin test, take one. Afifa.
Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to all of you. The situation I have been given is family is important aspect to life in order to live a contented and happy life. Okay. Firstly, I think that communicate frequently and effectively is one of the ways to family in making a person a contented and happy life.
This is because I think communication is the key to build jovial communication. Jovial communication among your family. Be positive in your communication within the family and truly, the positive communication is the language of love. For instance, I think talk to each other in the family frequently and designating family together times every day is helpful to this purpose. Family should be a place everyone wants to be with always. And you need to talk to each other among the family. Secondly is give quality time to your family. Even you have a simple bonding activities together with your family, you can create a quality time with your family. And learn to love and to be loved. Because I think
skin test, take two.
Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to all of you. The situation I have been given is
screen test, take three, Afifa.
Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to all of you. The situation I have been given is family is an important aspect of life in order to live a contented and happy life. Okay. Firstly, I think communicate frequent. There are three reasons why family is an important aspect of life in order to live a contented and happy life is firstly is communicate frequently and effectively. Give quality time for your family and learn to share. Okay. Firstly, communicate frequently and effectively. Communication is the key to build a jovial communication. So I think everyone needs to be positive in order to communicate well with your family. And you need to talk to each other every day so that there are communication between you and your family. Secondly is give quality time for your family. Even you do some simple bonding activities together, you can create your family to live happily ever after. And learn love is love, because everyone need love in order to make them happy in their life. At last is learn to share. I think you need to share everything with your family. Example, even your wealth, your food, your talents, or your skills, your abilities, you need to share with your family. And I think do not stop giving and sharing anything to your family, and make them know what is your problem or situation that you cannot handle with. In conclusion, I think family is most important aspect in life in order to live a contented and happy life. And communicate frequently and effectively, give quality time for your family, and learn to share is one of the ways to make your life a happy life. So that's all.
The question that I think even is children are getting to learn this day, parents can play an active role to help them track effects. How do you think parents can control obesity in children? How do you think?
Screen test, take one. Amira.
Obesity in children has been a serious case in our days, and it also can lead to dangerous diseases such as diabetes and heart disease. So my point is, encouraging the children to exercise can help to overcome the obesity problem. As we all know, most of the children nowadays, they don't like to play in outdoor games. They prefer to play indoor games such as video games or online games. So, by encouraging children to exercise, parents can expose the children to play outside games such as football, or they can encourage the children to
screen test, step 2, Amira.
Okay, as we all know, obesity
Screen test, step 3, Amira.
Assalamualaikum and good morning. As we all know, obesity is something that can lead us to dangerous diseases such as diabetes and heart problem, especially in children, it's quite dangerous. So, in order to avoid this kind of disease, parents should encourage the children to exercise. Because, as we all know, most of the children nowadays, they prefer to do indoor games rather than with outdoor activities. So, in order to overcome the obesity, parents can encourage their children to join games such as cycling and playing football, because this game can help them to produce sweat and burn calories. Also, another point is parents can join the children to do exercise. Other than help the children to reduce the fat, to exercise, it also can help to make the family relationship become more closer, and by spending the time with the children. Parents can encourage the children to exercise by allow them to join school sports. also, other than can help to burn excessive fat, by allowing the children to join school sports can help children to get exposed to children to new environment and they can get more friends. So, as a conclusion, by encouraging the children to exercise can help, can be the best way for the parents to help the children to reduce the fat in healthy way.
My friend is in middle school soon and she is looking for something to do with school for free time while moving for her admission to the university. And I think that working with part time is the best way to carry out free time while waiting for her admission to the university.
Screen test, take one. Hi.
Assalamualaikum. Very good morning, everyone.
Screen test take 2, hi.
Assalamualaikum and very good morning to everyone. Today our student is not from the best way to fill a full time while waiting for her admission at the university. It's our working time. I would like to give 3 reasons for my point, which is first, I need to get ID. So who have best reason to my children today and and get working experience. Okay, firstly, I think that when you get money,
screen test, kit, chi, kahima. Thank you. screen test take 5 kat Lima.
Assalamualaikum and good morning to everyone. Okay, one of the most important things to perform well and do better and be a top student is to attending and facing tuition classes. Okay. There are three reasons that can support my answer, which are can be able to cover more topic and tutor can focus on important topic. Okay, attending an intensive tuition classes is one of the most important aspects that every student should do in order to perform well and be a top student. Okay, firstly, by attending an intensive tuition classes, the student can be able to cover more topic. Okay, this is because as we know, there are too many students in daily school nowadays, and the teacher can really focus to cover on all topics for every student, especially for those who are having a problem to understand the topic. So, by attending classes, they can discuss together with the teacher and other students to understand more about the topic. Okay, secondly, by attending it, teacher can focus on important topics. Less student in the classes. So the student can request in the tutor to focus more on the difficult topic. So for example, maybe the tutor can give some previous questions in the examination and try them to do the works more better on the examination. As a conclusion, I think by attending and just the student can perform well in exam and be a top student because they can be able to cover more topics and the tutor can focus more on important topics. As we know, there is many ways to perform well and do better in examination. So this is two ways that the student can use to be
screen test, take 2, Zafira.
Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. The situation that I've been given is the most serious problem that our mankind confronting today. It is war and social unrest. There are three reasons to support my point, which is, firstly, I think that there are numerous wars around the world. As we can see, there are bombings as well. People are dying because of radiation exposure. For example, the wars between Palestine and Israel, the wars that never ended, that still happen today. Secondly, another reason is there are political, religious, and miscommunication disagreement issues. For example, recession in India, the population of people there are too many.
Screen test, take 3, Zafira.
Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. The situation I've been given is the most serious problem that our mankind confronting today. It is war and social unrest. There are three reasons to support my point, which is, firstly, I think there are numerous wars around the world. Okay, as we can see, there are bombings everywhere. People are dying because of radiation exposure. They are suffering. For example, the wars between Palestine and Israel, the wars that never ending, that still happen today. Secondly, another reason is there are political, religion, and miscommunication disagreement issues. As we can see, about economics, people are not satisfied with governments. Petrol things now are rising. For example, recession, population in India, the government are not able to pay them back. There are too many people want to work. And the using name of Allah for Bible. Politic issue. Bursi issue is about different parties. It's about misunderstanding between different parties. Finally, I think, in my opinion, the
screen test take 4, Zafira.
Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. The situation I've been given is the most serious problem that our mankind confronting today. It is war and social unrest. There are three reasons to support my point, which is, firstly, I think there are numerous wars around the world. As we can see, there are bombings everywhere. People are dying because of radiation exposure. They are suffering. For example, the wars between Palestine and Israel, the wars that are still happening, that's never ending. Secondly, another reason is there are political, religion, and miscommunication disagreement issues. Moreover, about economics, people are not satisfied with government. The rising of petrols, the rising of things such as sugar, and recession. The population in India, there are too many population. They want to work. Government are not able to pay them back. The using name of Allah for Bible. And for politic issues, the issues is bursting issues. It's about different party. It's about misunderstanding between different parties. Finally, in my opinion, for wars and social unrest is about properties are being destroyed, people are being killed, and things, buildings, and everything are being destroyed, which will lead to the downfall of the country. The economy will down, people will suffer because of that, and people are not being able to rise the country back. Government are not able to rise the country back. To conclude that, wars and social unrest is the most serious problem that our mankind confronting today. Thank you.
Okay. Various approaches are used to enable students to learn more effectively. What are some of the approaches? Candidate A, you feel that students learn more effectively through presentations. What is this?
Screen test take 1, Zahira.
Yeah, Assalamualaikum everyone. The best way to enable students to learn more effectively is through develop speaking and
screen test take 2, Zahira.
Assalamualaikum to everyone. I think the best way to enable students to learn more effectively is through presentation. Presentation is the way that students can express their understanding of the knowledge of the topic or the subject given. The three reasons for my point, which is firstly, I believe that we can develop in speaking and presentation skills. This is because we can increase our confidence level. For example, we can record our speaking on our own and we can hear it hear for some mistake that we speak. Secondly, it is also my opinion on stresses the importance of presentations. Because we have to do research, write and present our report to understand what we are presenting. And in addition, we can gain more marks from the lecturer. Finally, my point is learn to write and speak to captivate the audience. We can explore new words. For example, we can doing journals every day for us to make it easier for us. Okay, to conclude, I think presentation is the best way to enable students to learn more effectively.
School are healthy, the youth of today must be encouraged to make exercise and sports a way of life. What exercise or sport would appeal to this youth? Candidate E. You think that the youth of today are more likely to be attracted to bodybuilding and the gym.
Fazlia.
Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to everyone. Today I would like to talk about youth of today are more likely to be attracted to Bollywood than in the gym. There are three reasons to support my point, which is outdoors activities, unstable weather, and new friends. First, outdoor activities. People nowadays don't like to do outdoor activities because there is have a hot weather and global warming and others. Example of outdoor activities is like jungle trekking, and there are jungle trekking. Secondly, the unstable weather. Youth of today, they love to having a good day in air conditioner situation. So from that they can go to the gym so that they can exercise with no sweating a lot. Lastly, making new friends from different sexes. When youth go to the gym, they can meet a new friend, they can meet other people that cannot that didn't know them at all. From that, they can encourage themselves to go to the gym and do whatever they want, so that they can achieve their objective. So in conclusion, youth are more likely to be attracted to bodybuilding in the gym more than outdoor activities.